Cause there's only one king, and there's only one.
Against the wall, and we fought him and fought him and fought him and stripped the ball out. Good job. Hey, good. Too deep. Give yourselves a hand.
Yeah.
That was phenomenal right there. That really was. You guys held him right there and kept driving him backwards. That's perfect. 1D wasn't doing that the entire game, and you boys go in there and you showed 1D how to do it. I like it, guys. I like it. We're looking at you. Good.
Good job.
I love it. Got a couple little things to work on, but other than that, when a team's trash-talking you like they are, keep it out of your head, guys. You're getting it tied into your head, and then next thing you know, whistle's been blown, and somebody's, oop, not you, the other one. Cooper's pulling on the ball when the whistle's blown. And
breathe.
Yeah, and they threw a hanky at you. Then he wants to kick somebody. Guy, don't feed into it, all right? Stay out there. Play strong. Play your game. Play hard. Don't read into that. You're going to get worse than that team's coming up against you, and they're going to talk trash and talk crap. Don't buy into it, boys.
Hey, realize from here on out, every team that we play, we have already played, with the exception of maybe Sperry Black. But outside of that, we have played them all. Hey, Axel, way too adjust to come out and play hard. Okay, hey, and we're tough fouls, okay? Watch the ball, but you came out and dominated right there. That's how you do it. The little bit of adversity we faced, we responded. That's what this team's done the last couple of games, and I love it. It's great. Let's go get ready to play next Sunday and win and go to championship.
Yeah!
Who wants to win a championship?
Me!
Yeah, you boys have earned it. Get your hands in here. Hey, we got a couple more hard games. Let's go.
Can you get
him to get
what we've seen
this
season? Hey,
we got it.
Hey. No. Practice coming up. Show up, ready to go. All right?
Yeah.
Boys, are we winners?
Yeah!
Are we winners?
Yeah!